press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my videos.
Hi guys, welcome back on Indian Makeup. So yeah, most of you are loving my this homemade things and homemade skincare recipes. So yeah, once again I'm back here with one of my homemade skincare recipes. So what it is, if you want to know, then please keep on watching. So in this video, I will be showing you a beautiful which would work great. And what it is a homemade face wash. It is organic, it is natural, it is free from any chemicals, guys. So yeah, this is the face wash which I have made, and yeah, it works. And I feel my skin so soft because I'm using it since last a week, because I always use whatever I make, first I use it on myself and see if it is working or not, and then I come up with the video for all of you guys. So as you guys all know that I have a dry skin, so I'm very conscious about my skin, because if I use anything on my skin just like that, it would react and my skin will go more drier, and I can't experiment with my skin so much. So yeah, first of all I go on with the products or the ingredients which I think are safe for use on the skin. So yeah, let's get ahead with the video and see how you can make this amazing homemade face wash and how to use it. So for making this homemade face wash, you would first need some gram flour, which is also called besan, and you can get like gram flour in every Indian household. This is a very common thing. So yeah, I have used a spoonful of gram flour, and I would be mixing it with some of the glycerin. You can get glycerin in any shop, in any like local market shop you can get it. So I would be mixing a spoonful of glycerin in it, and with these I would be mixing a spoon of rose water. This is from Khadi, this is their pure natural rose water. And now I would be mixing everything really nicely. So yeah, I have mixed it really well, and voila, you can see your homemade face wash is ready. This is organic, this is pure, this is natural, and it has no chemicals whatsoever, guys. So yeah, this is a really nice face wash. You can use it if you are a dry skin person, if you are an oily skin person, or if you are a normal skin person as well. This would make your skin go bright, it would hydrate your skin, it would make it soft and supple. So yeah, this was the recipe. So yeah, I'm having my face wash, my homemade face wash with me right here, and I would be showing you how to apply and everything. So I would be pouring a little bit on my hand like this, and I would be just mixing it really well on my hands. So I have it right here on my hands, and then I would be applying it and gently massaging it on my face. So yeah, I have massaged my face wash for a minute or so, and now I would be washing it up and I would be right back. So yeah, I have washed my face, and as you can see, my face is looking much radiant. It is feeling so soft because glycerin, yeah, it makes your skin look so soft and feel so soft and supple, and it hydrates your skin. It is so nice, and you can see my face is looking quite bright, and with regular usage I know it would give me amazing and magical results. So yeah, if you are a dry skin person, you would need like a little amount of moisturizer for hydrating your skin, because I am a dry skin, I'm a super dry skin person, guys. So whenever I wash my face with anything in this whole world, I need to moisturize my face, because then I feel my skin is stretching a bit, and because it has gram flour in it, it would make a little bit of stretchiness on your face if you are a dry skin. But if you are a normal skin or an oily skin person, no need of moisturizing. Glycerin will just forget it. So yeah, this was the recipe of my homemade face wash, organic natural face wash. And yeah, I hope you loved it. And if you loved it, please give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, also share with your friends and family. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe, guys. So yeah, this was all for this video, and I would be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.